Whenever I create project scopes using Excel, I tend to copy the whole file and then spend a bunch of time removing things and trying to validate that I'm creating the right requirements for that project. What tends to happen is I leave certain parts in there that might not need to be there, and it causes additional waste and rework and problems on the project later on. But there's a better way. Let's take a look at how we can create these really detailed requirements really quickly inside of the Planoly scope module and define exactly what needs to be checked on each of these tasks, and even down to the requirements for properties and the checklist items and requirements, maybe attachments, etc., assignments, all of this is delivered. Let me delete first of all of the milestones, quickly deleting these milestones so that we can see exactly how to create this from scratch. I'm going to delete these folders with their requirements as well, and then we start from scratch. So this is a blank scope we start with. On the left-hand side is the library. If we open the library, you can see the drop-down at the top. We get access to raw content as a library of elements, items, and types of tasks. We get access to your previous projects. At the moment, we just have the one project that we have, and also access to a bunch of templates. Inside of the templates, we have this example project scope that you can start with just to get your feet wet and understand more about how the scope works. Inside of the library, when you click on the import settings, you get an option to choose which milestones. In this case, we have three milestones in the selected project that we're going to import. We get to choose whether we want to import and create the teams ready for the team members, information requirements, checklist, attachments, notes, even the dependencies between the tasks so that you start with the waterfall of those tasks in the timeline, and the element linking rules that will help you automatically connect to model elements when you go to the verify step. Let's take an example of bringing in the project setup. I'm gonna click once to add this folder with all of its requirements you can see. And then we'll also bring in, let's say, the architectural or maybe the structural scope by clicking once. And that's going to bring me in my structural elements that I need to see in my project at certain milestones. So this has created me the tasks, their requirements, and also all of the information requirements inside of my project so that I am now not having to start with everything. I've been very selective exactly what I need for my project so that I can get started super quickly. And now I can create my contracts or start to collaborate with other people inside of Planoly. So instead of having to create your project from an Excel spreadsheet using a copy and paste or duplicating a file, you can be more selective, more precise, and accurate for what you need in that project. It will mean that you actually get buy-in and you get collaboration around what those requirements are for your project specifically. So remember, don't plan late, plan early with Planoly.